picked a fight with the wrong people.
Welcome back, Green.
Hang in there. That's how you pull off a win.
Yeah. See if we can keep this up.
This is something decent, right?
Oh, there's a fog.
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
Let's end this quick.
They're set up for a fall.
On standby for work.
Majestic as ever.
Damn, dude.
Must be getting closer.
That's crazy.
This fog thing is something else.
FMJ is slowly increasing. Some characters are at least, some characters are unlocking Yumsmith, which is good. And he has Stalker. So they're all building Stalker little by little. Let's fight this. Afterward if I have to. What is going on over here? God, those machines look insane.
Of all the ways we could meet again, it ends up being this. The irony of it all.
We are bound. That is how I see it.
Bound? That certainly sounds like you. You're talking about...
fate. I think that is how you would put it.
Fate, you say? Why? Why did you agree to be reborn?
So you know.
There were rumors that you were imprisoned, that you took the blame for the colony's seizure.
It was only fitting.
Perhaps I should have killed you there and then.
Only through death can our feud be resolved. In a way, I am grateful. Now that I've been blessed with a Pharaonis and another chance.
Another chance. A Pharaonis? This is for me.
Absolutely. It's been tailor-made to suit your every need. The same goes for his Pharaonis. So, you better make the most of it. With what life you have left.
Huh?
You've noticed, good girl. I guess they don't call you Silvercoat Ethel for nothing. What a clever thing you are. Those ones are a bit special. They're tied to both yours and Camerati's lives. The more the two of you get heated up, the more your power grows. Doesn't that sound sublime? Even though you're released from the struggle of life, your precious life force will connect straight to Origin.
Showed me their image, but just who are they? They seem like soldiers from Kevis and Agnes, but are they human?
Their hope.
Hope?
Dreams, desires, the future. Yes, they are hope personified.
Indeed, they are your hope.
They are everyone's hope, yes.
I see. And there's only one choice.
Yes, only one.
This is something decent, right?
Have to be extra careful not to fall from here.
Ugh, I just want to leg it across and finish this.
My brain is trying to like
uncharted territory always puts me on edge.
Figure out.
Oh. That sound.
My brain is like trying to figure out what else this area could be if it's not something brand new. The only
here?
Thing I can think of is that this is the remains of the Yggdrasil tree. With the man-made tower underneath kind of thing, or if this is just supposed to be like its own specific area, not like a callback.
There's Kevis Castle. It'll still take a while on foot.
We'll rest here today.
I can't really think of what else it could be.
What a relief. I was worried about the water.
You're right.
Yeah, my hand slipped. Better wash this again. Am I losing feeling?
Tomorrow, we'll finally reach the castle lands. I want us to be at our readiest. We should run one final check of everyone's equipment.
Fine for you, isn't it? All that time you've got. We keep taking this at such a casual pace. Now Sword March seems so distant.
Mia?
What am I even doing? I can't.
You still have 2 months left. If we take care of this now, we can ensure the colony's safety. Just maybe, we can make an ally of people in the castle. It'll make getting to Sword March a bit easier.
Still! It's 2 months. Might as well be nothing.
But you did agree to doing this.
Well, yeah, but I know I did, but
look, I know it was a snap decision. I understand why you're upset. Let's just take it easy tonight. Take a moment to breathe.
Why wouldn't I be upset? Take what easy? We rest today and tomorrow. Before I know it, it'll be time. And then I'll be...
I mean, I get that, but we...
You don't get it! Not at all!
What the spark?
Noit, do you think you're perfect?
Huh? How could I be perfect? I'm just a regular guy.
Right? Even Mimi has her faults. We're only human. The truth is, she's terrified. She needs someone to tell her that everything will be all right. I mean, you. Never seen her like this. Poor Mimi. She actually tells you stuff.
I have seen her thoughts, you know.
No. I'm not talking about any of that. She just needed to vent.
She did?
I'm actually kind of jealous.
Huh?
You're an off-seer, Noah. I thought you were sharper than this.
What's that supposed to?
You better give her a good apology later, you hear? Got it? Promise me that.
Sure.
Yeah, you can count me out for any of that.
Huh? Well, maybe.
Maybe? What you mean?
Forget it. In any case, it has no bearing on our objective.
Too right. We'll get all this done. The next stop, the city.
Right. For Mio's sake.
First time we've agreed on something, eh?
It is. Hey. What's that in aid of?
Do the right thing. Come on.
What? Sorry, but I refuse to debase myself like this.
All right, you be that way.
Manada!
You cannot possibly eat portion of Riku!
Meh! No more snooze! Sun already hang high in sky!
Sorry about last night. I was just feeling the pressure.
I should be sorry. I didn't realize. It must be tough for you, I'm sure.
This, belonged to a friend. We served in the same colony. She was my officer partner. Miyabi was her name.
So your officers sometimes work in pairs?
Yeah. You know, I was surprised when you joined in and played alongside me back then. Anyway, one day, there was an experiment, and she told me to keep on living, to live life in her stead, to fight on, but the stupid thing is, I was the one who was older than she was.
I see. That was...
Say, wanna exchange flutes?
What? But isn't that...
I guess it's a little too icky.
No. I don't care about that. I'm just trying to say...
I just like it to be used a little longer. To make up for the time Miyabi lost. You'll still be around after me.
Mio. I get it. All right, it's a trade. You should know. Mine's seen better days too.
Don't worry. I don't really mind either.
Thank you for the chat. I'm kind of surprised.
Surprised?
Even after interlinking, there's still things I don't know about you.
Well, of course. How can you when there are things I don't understand myself? You're not going to pick up on everything.
Got to put it into words first.
Yeah, but it doesn't always work, even then.
Like last night.
Oh, that. That was me being selfish. But now... I feel like we're starting to get on the same wavelength.
Maybe interlinking just helped that along. To bring us a little closer together.
Maybe, yeah. That might just be it.
This is the right...
I'm sorry I worried you. I'll be okay now. What are you hiding, little guy?
Make it through here, and we'll be inside of the car. What I expected.
I'd say we were moving in sync, right, Tyle?
46. Jesus.
We've never been here before.
Shall we deal with this?
Shit, aggro again? Wow.
See if we can keep this up.
We can't leave it like this. Uncharted territory always puts me on edge. What's that sound?
Oh. That was quick.
Pharonis's.
I told you life is short, but I didn't mean it like this. Noah. Mia.
That voice? Ethel? Ethel! But then who's the other one?
That one? It's from Agnes, right?
I recognize the Crescent Moon Crest. Kamaravi's piloting that thing.
Kamaravi. That's him. Ethel's sworn rival.
But why? How do they get them to work together?
Flitting like moths to a flame. And predictions are nothing to be sniffed at. Gotta hand it to him.
Anyone else want to show up?
I'm afraid this is about as far as you go. Terribly sorry, chums.
I know who he is. He's the consul from Colony Zeta. I remember him from a joint operation. Then I guess this one's meant to be from our side, then, is she? Never seen her before.
Probably. So the consuls are colluding as well. Something's really starting to smell.
I concur.
I thought that my message to you was crystal clear.
Yes, we heard you.
That's why we're here.
I thought so. I had a hunch that this would be the path the Ouroboros chose to follow.
I don't suppose you'll step aside for us.
Wishful thinking. Give it up.
Well then, we'll do whatever it takes. For the greater good!
Well spoken. Then I say the same to you.
Offseers from Kevis and Agnes. Fate binds us. I bear none of you ill will, but my way demands we fight. Come then, and test your mettle against my lance.
You've got to be joking.
Mother, I'm not testing anything against that. You have to fight him fair.
We won't get anywhere complaining. Ready yourself, Uni.
Ready, he says. From the moment I chose this muddy path, I've been more than ready.
Huh. Oh, I know.
Then what you say it for, asshole?
Zip it, guys. Get ready. They're here.
They do be hitting hard. Wow, they hit really fucking hard. Okay. I think I'm gonna change classes because a lot of this shit is not working. I thought Juniper's not being targeted whatsoever. Classes. This shit's fucking genuinely awful. Two war medics, I think, is fine. I think I'll have two tanks.
I'll take real good care of the bad guys.
And just have them both be Zephyrs or something. Because this is just dog shit. Boosts physical defense. Boosts critical rate. Alright, just in case they lose aggro for whatever reason. That's okay. Oh my lord, his health. She goes spinning. I have Crystal Chronicles. I already played it in stream. Also, don't know why I didn't see the message pop up. That's weird. Chunk using good classes. Where's aggro? She does. Up at the right time. And regen. Whoa. That's cool.
Oh, the joints. Their sheer power really is something to behold. Noah, Neo.
Ooh.
Good coordination. I'd be done for if it weren't for this Varonis.
Thanks for the compliment.
No.
What is it?
I think this is the decider. Okay, let's do it.
Yeah. Who's got this?
Come on, what are they playing at? Crazy? We gave them Varonis's and everything. They had better not be holding back.
You think they might be underestimating us? Us, of all people.
Listen, oh, Ethel's a lost cause. The Kamaravi? We could use him.
Kamaravi? Oh, I get what you're saying. You know, I forgot we even had that option. Now, see the enemy before you. Use every last ounce of strength and crime ever done.
What's wrong, Kamarade?
Look, you can see an enemy right there.
Enemy, that is my enemy. Enemy!
Kamaravi, what's wrong with you? Kamaravi! Oh no! The Iris! I knew it! Kamaravi!
This is...
Oh shit!
Attend, Ethel.
Yes, our dream will not perish.
What the snuff's going on?
Are the consoles doing this?
No. This is what they want.
Absolutely right, Mia.
Ethel!
Ever since I met you all, I have admired you!
Admired us?
Your freedom! I bless the fortune I have had in meeting all of you! You have my gratitude!
Gratitude?
This feeling of elation, liberating, is it not?
I feel it too, Kamaravi!
What are they fighting each other for? Oh?
I can't believe this! He won't listen to any of my commands!
Ethel! Why in flames do you have to fight each other? We're supposed to be your enemies!
I told you, Noah. Observe. This here is the purpose of my life. Just know, you were the ones who finally opened my eyes.
Stop it! Stop it this instant, Ethel! Come, Kamaravi! In that case...
They're flame clocks!
This is weird. Look at the way the light is moving.
Is that their life force we're seeing?
Have you gone completely insane? You were supposed to kill Ouroboros! So stop this senseless fighting and obliterate those brats!
If you don't, I'll take your precious little life and drain it dry.
Did you hear that?
I knew it. So they really can drain their life.
Ethel! Kamaravi!
Noah, we have to kill the consoles!
You're right!
It's okay, Noah. It's It's over for us now.
That's rubbish! Ethel!
This is wrong! All of this is wrong! There's no reason for you to be fighting each other!
You might not understand now, but someday you will. This is what I... This is what both of us want.
How can any of this be what you want? You're both gonna die!
What we leave you is more important. All our aspirations. You must keep them in your hearts. You must take them. Make it all mean something. You have to live. You must live on!
Let us cross blades one last time.
Well, didn't they come in handy? What was N thinking, picking those reckless hotheads?
Good grief. Looks like we're just gonna have to wipe out this lot ourselves.
You scumbags.
Fine, then. I did expect something like this. Time for Plan B. Interlinking. You've been blessed with quite the talent. You feel special?
What now?
I do hate to burst your bubble, but I'm afraid it's not just an Ouroboros thing. Oh.
I'm ready when you are.
Shall we?
What the hell?
Ugh, can't unsee.
Do try to curb your disgust, you dirty pleb.
We'll have you know that this is the true form of interlinking.
Yes. The form in which two worlds become one. A far more refined form than this half-assed one you stumbled upon. Look upon us and tremble before perfection. You'll writhe in agony before we...
What the hell?
Mia?
Stop!
Stop?
Stop toying with everyone's lives! What did they ever do to you? Why? All they wanted was their wish to be realized. You turned everything into a game. Cast them away like dolls! These are our lives here! They're not some toys you can just play with!
Mimi's right. I've got no idea who you truly are, though I hate to admit it. However, I do know one thing. You guys really make my sparks fly!
You there, in the back. Feeling lonely because you haven't been punched yet?
You better enjoy that while it lasts, because I'm about to rearrange both your mugs.
Usually, I'm not one for outward displays of emotion, but not today! Noah, you better not stop us!
Oh, believe me, I won't. You make me laugh. Us, half-assed. Our conviction has never been stronger. And now, we will show no mercy. By Ethel and Kamaravi's lives, I swear, I'll make you pay!
Ouroboros breath!
Oh, and you crawl?
This time, you shall tremble before our perfection! I'll rip puppets of you! Crack you with the fire! Cannot stop! There's fun in me yet! You might want to hang back! I'll show you! You won't get away!
Weird animation for that. With debug. Phase 2.
You're finished!
That's cool. That's really cool. What the hell? Oh my god, that damage. Jesus. Just keep hitting him. Or cap, but keep hitting him. This is gonna be good. His boss said. Can't spell Borp with spin without OMP.
You're Ouroboros. No way. You are nothing to Moebius.
Oi, oi. Things are looking pretty snapped up.
No, something's strange.
Mio!
I'm on it!
Huh? Mio, what are you?
Oh, the sword. Oh, shit.
It. It's the only way!
Is it over?
Are we all in one piece?
Yeah. I think I've got all my limbs attached.
Jesus.
Squeeze fingers, that was close.
Quite a snap decision there, Noah.
That was Mio's doing. I'm very impressed.
It was easy. I do know how you think.
Noah, can I ask a weird question?
Sure.
In that ceremony, you didn't send them off.
No, today's been a bit much. I'm only human.
I know, right? Well then, that's a relief.
It's wrong. That shouldn't be what gives our lives purpose. Wasn't there a different way? A better one?
Those two fought for their ideal. Something more important than their lives.
Honor? Or pride?
Satisfaction, perhaps? No, that's wrong. Something we can't put into words.
Yeah, but what? Can it really be that important?
I can't say.
Do you think they found it? That something?
Be nice if they did.
You think so? I just... seems so sad. Sleep well?
Yeah. Well, sort of.
Well, your eyes are red.
Hey, shut up. So what if they are? But I know what I have to do. Everything's so clear now.
Same here.
We'd better hurry. After all, the threat's not gone.
Yeah, that's true.
Hmm?
You surprised me.
You did too. I didn't think you were the sort to take such a stand.
Sometimes we're left with no other choice.
Yeah, I think you're right. Absolutely right. What do we do about Ethel?
When things are settled, we'll let Colony 4 know. It's what she'd want. I'm certain of it.
Yeah, you're right. She'd be happy.
Again.